We don't have to go back that far.
1-0. And a ball driven to left down the line and deep, and it one hops the wall. It'll be a double for Willingham. Maurer scores and it's 2-1. We've seen Willingham hit so many balls with backspin. That one looked like it might have had a little topspin.